U.S. global policy is to make the world safe for the Fortune 500. It's to protect the overall global capitalist system.
Oh, man, that's a little...